The time now is 8.02 a.m. Tuesday morning, November 29th, 2022. We're looking for the hardworking local, FEC's 920. 422 in charge, 112 axles on this train. As they approach Rouse Road right now. There's a question, electronic question in the mailbag. Does FEC Railway run on precision scheduled railroading? Do they subscribe to PSR? The answer is yes. FEC has been running trains on tight schedules for much longer than PSR is popularized as by Hunter Harrison. Any delays? All delays are reported in exact minutes, radioed in, reviewed by top management every morning.
Hey, 920, I see Marcus Harris, over.
There's 920. Now the hopper load is going north this Tuesday. They will take them north to the Cemex facility, Lake Washington. Return around lunchtime, rearrange the train in the yard, work their way south this afternoon. All right, they're safely by us.
E-Train 920, understand we got EIC, Marcus Harris, permission to pass the stop board. 229 northbound, track is clear, no additional restrictions, over.
We'll call that time 8.04 a.m. Beautiful day here in East Central Florida. Clear, cool. Yep, cool air overspreading, blowing through. A little bit on the crisp side. But right now, sunbeam is warming us back up to our normal Florida temperatures. I'm Caboose Mikey. Thanks for joining me right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.